They continue to fight even after they have perished. Commendable.
They were valiant warriors.
I wonder who killed these soldiers.
We'll soon find out.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Come on! Let's kill these things!
Worthy foe! Opponent.
Our enemies are legion, but they will not take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the holy temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nereza. Resolve must not falter, though we would surely die to the last man.
Too much of the dead by now to fear them.
Thank you.
How are criminals treated in your land?
There are none left to catch them. All has fallen to chaos.
It grieves me to hear that. There he is before us. Don't like the way that scoundrel looks at Leah.
I won't let anything happen to her.
Of course not. We are honorable warriors, you and I.
Searching for lost artifacts or things like that.
Thank you.
that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
Eric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor?
My people defy you!
Says that our people can survive the coming battle. I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Can't pick up anything else.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. So great a force lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
We will not discover it here. Keep going.